She was afraid to come out in the